Okay, it's time for Quest for Semi-Glory. I'm back from PAX, everybody. PAX was a good time, except I am a touch on the sick side. The PAX got me this year. So I'm going to be coughing a little bit, I'm sorry. But I also have a whole bag of throat lozenges to get through. So we're going to power through this. This is RIVE. This game isn't even released yet. It comes out tomorrow, as a matter of fact. This is one of the games I played at PAX. Interesting, well, maybe not interesting, but there is a story behind this a little bit. So I'm gonna tell that before we get started. So I went to PAX, of course, last week. It was a lot, tons of fun. Super tired, I'm a little sick. This is actually a little bit loud, so I'm gonna turn this down while I'm yapping. So I went to PAX, pretty much hung out in the Indie Mega booth all 4 days. It was a lot of fun. God, I love people so much. People are good people. Oh man. Hello, Omega Weapon. Hello, Crab Milk Mickey. How you guys doing? So the story behind this is, oh Jesus, I'm dying. Rive was in the Indie Mega booth, and I kind of went there. I went through the booth, you know, thinking, you know what? I've been streaming for two and a half years now. I'm gonna tell people I'm a streamer because it's technically true. So I did, and everybody was super pumped, and I asked everybody if I could stream their games. They're like, yeah, please do. And I'm like, yeah, awesome. Awesome, guys. Here's my card and whatever. But I made it really clear, like, I'm not a big streamer. Like, I don't have a huge following, and I'm not looking for a handout or anything like that. I was pretty explicit about both of those things, but people were still super cool about it. And I actually got a press code for Rive here. So, I'm super grateful to folks at Two Tribes who made Rive for this little press build, which is kind of funny, because I'm not press at all, honestly. But, oh Jesus, ooh, I'm gonna die here. That's right. So, super shout outs to Two Tribes for giving me a press code, since it comes out tomorrow. So this is kind of limited. This, you know, give the disclaimer that's not like 100% indicative of the final build, but we're gonna give this a go, and we're gonna pretend that I haven't played this before, because I played it for about 5 minutes in PAX and like, yeah, fuck yeah, I'm gonna play this on stream at some point. So let's do it. Let's see what we got.
Let's deal with those asteroids in style. Put on some classic game music.
Yeah, let's put on some classic game music. That sounds pretty good, actually.
And do this.
Yeah. So, typical shmup, which is awesome. Love me some shmups. Whoa, that shit blew up really crazy, like. Oh, jeez. So right away, I'm seeing lots of score meters up in the top left there, which I like. Which means I'll be playing this for... Oh, shit's getting a little tight. Excuse me, pardon me. Oh, jeez. You know what? It's fine. It's fine. Looks like I'm maxing out at 20 times. But anyway, so I got to play this for about, you know, 5 minutes or so at the booth. And I'm like, yep, this is a game for me. This is a game for me. And they were kind enough to provide a press code for me, so that's super cool. It is also going to be the Indie Box for September. So, looking super forward to that as well. Can't wait. Welcome aboard. Okay, I suppose I should not shoot this dude. Long dead.
Is it running on auxiliary power?
Please enjoy the sights and sounds.
Okay.
Stupid guide drone.
Next time you crash a distant starship, please choose Galaxian Service Vessel number 6 again.
Can I shoot him?
Good riddance.
Ah, I can't shoot him. Awesome. I like it. I like it a lot.
As I was saying,
oh, he's a little angry. That's fine.
Next time you crash a distant starship, please choose Galaxian Service Vessel number 6 again.
Okay.
I'll open the door to the next area now.
Alright, you do that. I'm gonna shoot you as soon as you do.
Until
just
next time,
fair warning. Yeah, eat shit. There we go. Oh, goodness. So, classic shmup. I love it. Twin stick. Everything feels real good. I'm sure it doesn't look too good on stream right now, and that's my fault, honestly. Since the press build, or at least the build before release tomorrow, does not have a Linux version going for it, but they assure me that it will be by tomorrow, so. So I'm streaming this from my 3-year, going on 4-year-old laptop, as I did with a couple other games in the past. So there you go. So it's probably going to be a little bit compressed. That is not the game's fault. That is 100% my fault. But you know, you gotta work with what you're dealt. Oh, cool fireworks. That's neat. Oh, jeez. All right, let's see what we got for backstory here. I didn't see a metal object appear in my radar. Can I, yeah, there we go. Let's quick fill that. I got shit to blow up. Unexpected asteroid field knowledge. Infiltrated Starship's glory days, blah, 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 blah. Anyways, I'm in. Let's explore. Yeah, let's do some exploring. What do we got? A paltry loot bonus. Some time bonus. Okay, so they're gonna be giving me... Oh, global rank 10. That's pretty fucking good. I should run it on my Linux box with Wine. I did try that. It didn't quite work out. It ran beautifully. The visuals were fucking perfect. The music was good, but the sound didn't come through for whatever reason. And I didn't exactly have time to fix that prior to tonight, so...
Ooh, it's deeper than I thought. You know.
Ah, that's what she said. Can I hack that shit? I cannot. Ah, but I can go through here. Oops.
Hey, there's a fuel station here.
Hey, look at me. Fuel.
Almost out of kerosene.
Kerosene? Wow. Super old school, this fella.
It's a warp system. Outdated model, though.
Excuse me.
Seems like I just activated it. I'll record its coordinates.
I love that I can destroy lights. That's pretty pro. Whee! Oh, I hope that's not going to end poorly.
That's what I think they are.
Whoa! Oh.
There's an upgrade machine here.
Oh, I can pick... Oh, okay. All right, so right bumper's my special. Armor upgrade, okay. Magnet upgrade, okay. 999, that seems a little expensive. All right, we can do it. Tesla tech, why not? Napalm greater than kerosene, that's right. So I suppose I should be actually reviewing this since I'm playing it. It's pretty good. I get it. That guy's a comedian. I like him.
Looks like I can switch between weapons now. Another warp. Is this the base station? I may be able to get it by online.
Left bumper. Nope. Right bumper. There we go.
That was something. Lasers is not a security system, people.
Oop. Shit's powering up.
Awesome.
All right, seems like a good first pass here.
Let's see what this does.
Don't press the red button. Never press the red button. All right, you know, fair enough. And what I expected. Let's go to the main menu, I guess. That was mission one. Okay. Is that seriously? That's it for the press build, huh? Well. Okay.
Retreat.
Oh no! All right. Okay. Never mind. Oh shit! All right, we got it. Whoa. Crunchy crunch. All right. Jesus. All right. That's fine.
Retreat.
Oh, I shouldn't have gone for that. Oh, run. Oh, excuse me, pardon me.
Damn, we're in a tight spot.
Yeah, we sure are. That's right, we'll make it through though. Ouch. Okay, so I missed the level transition for this. Ouch, shit. Our missiles can go through walls, huh? Hey, G.I. Jones, how you doing? So, like I said, this comes out tomorrow. Or for those... Ow, son of a... That's not fair. There we go. Okay, that's better. Okay, we're going back this way. That's fine. Comes out tomorrow, so... I'm sure the build will be a little bit different or whatever. But, that means I should have a Linux build, so all this crappy video compression will go away. I hope. It's my sincerest hope that's the case. Blowing up some lights. Ouch. Oh, jeez.
Whoever designed these sewers gets a medal for stupidity.
Yeah, that's a good medal to have. Whoa, all right, let's be a little careful here. Whoa, that guy's got my number. Did I get the link you messaged me before the offer disappeared? Yes, I did, thank you. I did see that a couple days ago. I suppose I should use a couple of these. Oh, that is the wrong button to use that. Okay, ow. That's not great. I have got a lot of mastering to do before I'm even partially good at this. That's fine.
I guess that's it here. Let's move on. Wow, wow, wow. A special attack crate. That's useful.
I don't know. I kind of want to say, like, this voiceover. Oh, Jesus, fuck. Okay, hold steady. Very good. I want to kind of say this guy's little outbursts are kind of useless, but... You know, I kind of like him. Oh, gotta. Oops. I think I fired that the wrong direction. Oh well. Let's go. Oh, Jesus. That's the wrong button again. Fuck.
Roaches. Yuck.
Oh, can I shoot the roaches? I think I did. Yeah, I think I can run them over too. Ow, shit. Those roaches are a bit bigger. Fucking bats. Spiders, come on. Yeah. Okay. Oh, shit. Alright. Oh, alright. Let's go this way then. Whoa! Shit, look out. Ooh, getting a little touch close there. Whoa, hey. Fucking wasted. Oh, ouch! Damn it. Not super great. Alright, can we move on here? Oh, Jesus. Alright, well. Whoa, careful. Uh-oh. Oh, I see. I see what they're doing. Don't! And then I jump right into it. Good work. Alright. That's okay. The checkpointing seems pretty generous. I'm cool with that. Ow. Ooh. Oh, and also somewhat exciting news. I bought Xbox One Elite controller so I can replace this piece of shit I'm using right now. So no more blaming the controller for me as of tomorrow. It's coming tomorrow. So I don't have it for tonight. But... it's on the way! Super pumped for it. Got it on sale, so I'm like, yep. Time to pull the trigger on that. Oops, ouch. Alright, let's see if I can't get my stupid asshole hit here. Oh, shit. Okay. Oh, okay. So we're locked in here. No props. Whoa, boom, boom, boom. Alright, I feel like I should be going somewhere here. Maybe not, though. Maybe not yet. Whoa, Jesus, alright. Look out for that thing. Oh, careful now. Whoa! man, that guy got crunched. Good work, idiot. What? Oh! And then I got crunched. Good work, idiot. Oh, boy. Okay, let's try it again. Oh, okay, so they checkpoint me once this big shit starts coming down. Alright, that's good. Oh, careful. Ooh, alright. Wow, they're pulling zero punches like in the second level here. I like that. Oh, Jesus. Alright, that's fine. I'll take a hit. Whoa, careful. Whoa, easy, steady. Alright, so it looks like those things stopped. Looks like we can move forward finally. Boom, 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 bam, boom, bim, boom, bam. There we go.
That was close. Bow, 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 bow. Is my bunch of loot right here?
Whoa, nice. Woo! Love the smell of nuts in the morning. Oh, nuts and bolts. Sorry, sorry. Who the hell built this place? That's a good question, bro. The insane robots and other hostile contraptions. A lot of loot. That's good. And I love the nurse drone. Okay, okay. This is a dangerous risk. Seems to be well worth taking. All right, let's do it. All right, pretty solid. If we can crack a mill, that would be super good. Aww. Boo. Number 33 for a game that's not out yet. That's pretty good. All right. All right. Onward and upward, or downward, I guess. That's fine. Whoa!
Trains. What the hell is this place?
All right, so we go. Oh, Jesus.
Another warp receiver.
Oh, I see.
I recorded the coordinates again. Do I just keep going this way?
That's a good guess, actually. Left to right for kind of retro-ish games? Yeah. Seems pretty appropriate.
The air smells familiar.
Yeah, smells like air. Whoa! Okay, that's fine, too.
I can buy something again.
Can I? Oh, so I can. Let's get a magnet upgrade, I suppose. It's like a brand new tank.
You've come to Roughshot now.
Oh, I guess this guy's name is Roughshot. Okay, so let's go this way. I already did that. I suppose this is like the hub.
I can set warp coordinates here.
Can I now? Yep, that's totally me typing right there. Alright, we're back here, I guess? Hot steel.
I can warp to receivers I've activated. Can't return though.
Okay, so I can't get through there yet.
Hack a nurse drone for safety.
Now I can get through. All right, that's good.
A gravity bubble. Awesome.
Yeah, awesome. Oh, I see. That's kind of clever. I like that.
I'm on a boat.
I'm on a boat, motherfuckers. On a boat. I like that. That's funny. Ooh. Oh, shit's getting a little real. Ouch. Oh, okay. All right. So this is the section I played at PAX. Was this little dealy bopper here. Ouch. Whoa. Okay. All right. That fucker. What a dick. I need my special back, please. Oh, Jesus. That's right. Kucha. Thank you. Kaboom, boom, boom, boom. Bim, boom, bam. Whoop, 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 whoop. Oh dear. Oh, that went bad real quick. Oops. Oh well. Let's give that another go. That got rid of the weapon pickup, didn't it? Oof, jeez. All right, it's fine. Getting a little dicey. Excuse me, pardon me. All right, it's fine. It's all good. I'll take that. Thank you. Ah, shit. I'm dropping my fucking weapons in the goddamn drink. Yeah, eat shit, Super Sky Whale. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. That's a little better. Bump, ba da da, bump, bump. Another one of what? The little green tube thing? What do we
this
got?
Guy can come with me.
Nice. I'll take it. Back door.
I, for one, welcome my gun turret overlord.
Yeah, yeah. Nice. Hey, whoa, Jesus.
It's strictly prohibited.
Oh, fuck off.
Virus? Why are you talking to yourself, 3PO?
Fuck off.
Don't shoot me if you want to know what's going on.
Fine.
Don't use that virus on this ship.
You mean that hack?
I say virus, you say potato.
Ah, he got smart and got himself a shield. Whoa, Jesus, all right.
I have no illusions of privacy on this ship, and I don't care.
Oh, whoops. I should have hacked him. Whoops. All right, can I? Oh, yep, yeah, there we go. That'll do it. Oops.
It'll self-destruct when it's out of ammo.
Oh, all right. Well, good to know. Oh, does it follow? Oh, yeah, it does. Nice. Fuck. Oh, there. All right. Just barely enough. That wasn't the greatest. Whoa, Jesus. Did it fire missiles, too? That's awesome. Zzz, oops. Whoa, Jesus, fuck. All right. All right, so I had to give up my little healing drone for this guy. That's fine. That's fine. Hey, game over. How you doing? Good to see you. Whoa, okay. Fuck that guy. Whoa, run your asshole. Fucking cockroaches. All right, that's good. Whoa, careful, careful.
Is this a meat factory?
Oh, jeez, ow. Whoa, okay, all right, all right. They're not telegraphing that too well there. That's fine. Just gotta pay attention. Boom, boom, boom. Good shit. Oh, okay. I see him now. Man, good music. Good tunes. I like it. Ow! I fucking slam into the only guy that's left. That's really good. I am good at games. Whoa, careful, careful, careful. Oh. Whoa, whoa, thread that needle, please. Yes, so this is RIVE. It comes out tomorrow. I am playing a press build courtesy of my friends at Two Tribes. Thanks, guys. That's really super appreciated. I'm Adam at PAX. They're real cool dudes. Yeah, I did. Get the fuck out of my way, chatty robot dude. Oh, well, well, okay.
Is there something cool up there?
Anyway, how do you control that tank? Is it Bluetooth-controlled? Wi-Fi? A custom protocol?
What? I'm in the damn thing!
Yeah, no shit, you
inside?
Idiot.
Gosh, that's tiny.
Hey! I'm very sensitive about my tank size, you shit.
I got a good deal on it.
Dick-ass robot. Yeah, oh, wah-wah. What a loser. Oh, that's not great. Okay. Oh, that's also not great. Not my best work. Oh, wow. All right, down we go.
I have sweaty palms now.
Whoa, okay, ow. What the devil? That's oh Jesus, alright, okay, that's cool. Just, you know, pop me back in. That's alright.
Sweaty palms now.
Jesus. Okay. Oh, David.
Sweaty palms now.
Alright, how the fuck? Okay, alright, super good. That's alright, feel this out a little bit. Ah, I gotcha, okay. Boom, boom, boom. Excuse me, pardon me. Excuse me. Oh. Yeah, take that, you smart-ass light. Whoa, look out. Whoa, that's not gonna end well. Alright, well. Whoa, okay, alright, so it checkpointed me here. That's good. Oh, Jesus. Wow, that's a little close. Whoa, ow. Alright, I'll take that. Oh, no. Go jumping off yet.
Let's set sail to some kerosene, hopefully. I have range anxiety at this point. Hey, this looks like a fuel station.
Does it now? Yeah, looks like
no!
It is. Oh, shit. Uh-oh, that's not good. Oh, kaboom. Yeah, all right. Well... Whoops, I am hitting the wrong button constantly. Whoa, that guy hopefully is dead. Excuse me, pardon me. Oh, jeez. Oh, that's very painful. Oh, fuck. I'm out of the thing. Oh, no! Ow. Ooh, alright. Not doing so great.
Did this get any worse?
Never ask that. Shit always gets worse. Oh, I could use that, though. Excuse me, pardon me. Boom, 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 bam, boom. Ouch. Ooh, ow. Woo! All right. Oh, Jesus. Okay, since you got here late, can I give you a quick rundown? Of course, of course. So this is RIVE. It is out tomorrow. This is the press build that I got from friends at PAX. Namely, Two Tribes, the dudes who made this game. They did me pretty good solid by giving me that, so thanks a bunch for that. What always kind of impresses me about indie devs, and it's not really surprising so much as it is good feels, is that they're always super cool about people playing their games and just for fun and shit. And they're always super cool to streamers, which is also cool. Ow! Ooh, look out for that one. Oh, hit that guy, please. Plot rundown. Your guess is as good as mine. Actually, no. So this dude, his name is, crap, he said his name before and I already forget. But anyways, this dude finds a derelict ship. He's in there trying to scrounge for crap, I guess. Rough shot, there we go. That's his name. Full surprise, a nice kind of turret hack, a nasty kind that builds a fuel station inside a metal smeltery. That's a good fucking question. It's technically succeeded, found the fuel station. Let's get back to the work points. Alright, how'd we do? Probably did pretty fucking shitty. There's some loot. There's some time. Number 7! Yeah, alright. I'll take it.
What's on the other side of this infernal pond?
Whoa, Jesus. Alright, well, guess we're going down here.
I should get back to the warp room.
Whee! Do I have enough for... I do not. Alright, fuck it. Let's go. Screw it. Let's forge on ahead. Oh, shit.
It's time to introduce myself.
Yeah, who the hell are you?
Good fucking question.
My name is Daryl Lloyd Lancaster, but you may call me DL.
I get it. That's clever. He dropped his shield, which is a very poor choice on his part.
Another AI butt cliche.
I've actually been waiting for someone like you.
Have you now?
You mean impatient and a tad smelly?
I mean someone to test my latest toys.
Enough already.
Oops. Two Tribes have a hand in making Woe Dave. I do not think so. I do not believe so. I could be wrong. Could be wrong.
This is bad country.
Jeez. Wow, they're going heavy on the memes, I see. They're going very heavy on the memes. Can I get over there, you think? Oh, nice. Not only can I get over there, I bet I was supposed to get over here. Whoa. Ouch. That was very painful. Whoa, excuse me, pardon me. Whoa, ouch. Whoa. Easy, steady. Whoa, that was a bad choice. Whoa, what the shit is that? It's dead now. Okay. Get up where? Up there? How about we just... There.
The train below, just take off.
Whoa, Jesus. All right. Super.
Do you like those serrated edges slicing into smithereens?
I don't feel it yet.
Would you kindly give them another spin? I run analytics in the meantime.
Let me think about it.
Nope. that's funny. I like that you can shoot the little tutorial dude.
Please don't do that, sir.
Well, since you asked nicely and all, I guess I won't do that anymore.
I don't like where that robot's going.
Oh, shit.
I need to sabotage his operations and get the hell out of here.
Whoa, that was a bad choice. Can I? I cannot.
Ow.
Whoa, excuse me, pardon me. Jesus. Alright, so it looks like I can't destroy those missiles directly. Just kind of redirect them for a bit. Nice. Good nod to a very lesser-known shmup. Well, I wouldn't say lesser-known, I guess. Lesser-known than Gradius, certainly, but I guess for those who know Gradius, people probably know Parodius. Oh, did that guy just fucking eat it from all the missiles? He sure did. You dick. Whoa! Yeah, aww! Yeah, eat shit. Drone died. That's unfortunate. Oh, eat shit. Ah! Yeah, nice. Good Star Wars ref, bro. Guy's done. Fuck him. Whoa, 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 whoa. Easy, easy, steady. Oh, come on, fucking coward. Whoa, careful. That got him good. Whoa, careful. Aw, come on, missiles. Don't go for those cheap shit assholes. Come on. Whoop. There we go. Whoa, 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 easy. Steady. Oh, fuck, what the hell? There we go. Whoa, whoa, I probably shouldn't have done that. Oopsie, oops. Human Kickstarter called Down in the Devs, which is popular game devs fighting personifications of negative aspects of the industry. That sounds actually kind of interesting. I would like to see that as well. Train from above.
Yeah, why don't you put it down there? If I could hack one of these trains, I'd be able to crash the hull and escape.
Alright, pardon me. Time for another throat lozenge. Oh, is this bag done? Nope. Alright, that's the end of that bag. Good thing I got another one. Alright.
I think I'm close to my goal.
I wonder if you can turn off the voice acting in later playthroughs.
Yep, I'm in the warp room again.
Hey, fireworks! I don't remember hitting a 6 on the flagpole. Can you believe I got back to where I was before? Did I mention the AI bot running the ship is really starting to bug me? Yeah, I shot him every time. I mean, pretty clear indicator that I don't care for him. Time to leave this place behind and go back to my regular route. I may keep thinking about home, but don't tell anyone I said that, dear diary. Oh boy. Alright, how'd we manage this time? Number 3! Hey, I'll take it. Yeah. Just slightly below the actual devs. That's pretty good. I'll take it. I'll fucking take it. Alright, let's see what we got. We can get some different, let's get some different weapons. sir, how's everybody doing? I feel like I never asked that. How you people doing?
This attack should be shockingly good.
I heard that one before.
You can't fight in here. This is the warp room.
Clever. Lol. Yes, perfect.
I really want to hack a bullet train.
I probably should have listened to what Let's that robot dude had to say, but fuck it.
There must be a train hack around here.
Whoa, 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 easy. Steady, ow. Wow, that makes it very difficult to see. That's probably intentional. Oh, I see, okay, so I gotta do that. Let's try this one.
Is that what I think it is? How do I reach that thing of beauty, though?
I don't think I can shoot my way out, but... Whoa!
Crash.
Sounded like it came from above. Yeah,
this
sure did.
Before.
Doot. I'll take it. Thank you. That. Oh, damn it.
Pillow caps and sine wave patterns. This is like an obscure Japanese space shooter.
Lol. Self-awareness for the win. I do dig that it's not just coming at me from one direction, though. Whoa! Excuse me, pardon me. Nice. Huh? Aw, damn it. Thought I could wiggle my way through. Oh well. Whoa, jeez! Sorry, I had to catch a train. Lol. Whoopsie whoops.
Space shooter.
All right, let's see if we can do that. There we go. That's a little better. Whoop, careful. Easy, steady. Can I just barely get through there? No. All right, fuck it. All right, so let's do that. Whoa, careful. Oh, that was a bad choice. I'll take it, though. Ah, fuck. Whoop. Oh, come on. I jumped that shit. That was my favorite personification of death in games. That's a good question. All right, let's see if we can't do this the real way this time. Ouch. Blip, 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 blip. Oopsie. Ooh, boop, 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 boop. Ouch, 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 ouch. Oh, wow. Wow, shit can go real bad real quick. I like that. I'm out of mysticals, though. Looks like I can only do one special at a time. Blip, 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 blip. Oh, dear. All right. Oh, shit. Whoa, jump up, please. Oh, jeez. All right. Reaction. Oh, jeez. Whoa. Careful. Ouch. Ouch. Whoa, whoa. All right, back up a little bit. Oh, come on, I jumped that, you shit. I don't know, I'm gonna be cheap and I'm gonna be cheap on the answer to that one, actually. I really dig the Castlevania deaths. Whoops. Just the classic Grim Reaper scythe and all that garbage, right? It's so cliche, but it's really cool. Like, ow, Jesus, fuck. Whoa, no, 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 no. Excuse me, pardon me. Yeah, alright, back it up. Can I make it to the next one? I sure as fuck can't. How about this one? Nope. Or maybe. Yeah, alright.
This is a hell of a detour. What was I looking for again?
That little train hack module there, rough shot.
A way to hack the
there you go. See? Good thing one of us has a good memory.
Well, gee, I wonder what to do here.
Whoa, hey, oh, wait. Alright. Take it. Whoa, careful, easy, steady. Whoa, those guys, what the fuck is their plan? Alright, I'm gonna shove that shit right up there, nice. Oh, well, alright. What do we got here? Can't hack it. Can't shoot it.
The electric whales are sleeping.
Alright.
What are they dreaming of?
I don't know. How about rockets up the beehole? Oh, hello. I'll take one of those, please. Thank you.
Oh boy.
That doesn't seem like a good thing. Oh, shit. Look out. Whoopsie. Ah, fuck. Bad timing. Whoa, all right. That'll work. neat shit. Don't waste my missiles again. Oh well. Whoa, man, that guy took it right there. Careful, easy, steady.
Whoop.
Wow. All right, that was some good shooting. All right, so I can't get hit by my own reflective bullets. That's good. That's good. I think. Yeah, eat shit. Yeah, that guy got nothing. Love it. Ouch, damn it. Oh, painful. All right, one gone. Perfect. All right, can dig this.
I bet they were dreaming of the afterlife. It was a prescient dream for sure.
Yeah, that's a big word for a little salvage, dude. Ah, how nice of it to build the path. Whoa, fucking spiders.
Coordinates stored.
Whoa, okay, so I can't fire down here, unfortunately. Ow.
Those are some heavy-duty gates. I'd love to see what's so important down there.
Those things don't look friendly, though.
I'll have to walk back here later on, via that last receiver.
Okay, so they can't fire rockets into the water either, so that's good.
It's a crazy jump, but it should be possible.
Ah. Oh, okay, all right. Let's get some nice little There we go, perfect. Whoa! Ouch, 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 ouch. We're just gonna hide here for a sec. Oh! Oh!
Look what we got here.
Hey, there we go. Found it!
This is the real deal, right?
My little tank thing ain't looking so hot, though.
You bet it's a real deal.
I wish my command line had commands like that. Do the fucking thing! Use your hack beam to override stationary bullet train. Alright, sounds good to me. That's something I can do.
Was my mission goal.
Hell yeah, it was. Pew, 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 pew. Cool fireworks, brah. That's good for us. You know, hijack train, smash walls, break free. Nice. Alright, sounds good to me. Alright, how we do? How we do? I'm getting the hang of this just a tiny bit. Just a touch. Number 17, that was awful. That was actually really awful. That's right.
If I may be so bold to ask.
Yeah, you better ask quick before I destroy you.
What do with that virus?
With my brand spanking new hack. Make your life a living hell, of course.
That's rather rude.
Actually, I'll bring out this starship with no.
Boom! Eat shit. I do like that. That's a very clever way to solve the chatty NPC problem. Mm. Well, I can't get up there yet, huh?
What's he up to?
This is very inappropriate, mister.
Where the fuck did he go? And destroy him. Whatever, it's fine. Can I get by and, oh, maybe I can. 1500, holy shit. Magnet upgrade plus, 1337, go figure. Very cliched if clever use of numbers.
I'll have space loot for breakfast today.
Woo, look at that. All right.
Now, let's put the train hack to use.
All right. Man, this place already looks like it got a train or two rammed into it.
These are not the coordinates I entered.
Being disoriented.
I know exactly where I am. Still in that hunk of junk of yours. You messed with the warp station, didn't you?
Of course. I control everything here.
That's annoying.
As soon as you drop that shield, you fuck. You're going down.
This feels like a corridor shooter, don't you think?
You play video games?
Whoa, excuse me.
I do. In my redundant CPU cycles, I'm quite good at them.
I'll bet you are.
Yeah, we'll see about that. Well, I'm goodlier.
Would you set the AC to really friggin' freezing?
I didn't, but I did prepare a surprise.
Whoa. All right. Well, off we go. All right.
There's no joke. That AI bot activated my auto scroller.
Oh, good. Auto scroller. oh, wait. What's this?
What was that?
Yeah, what was that? It looked like a collectible, so I damn well collected it. Well, Oh, ow. Ooh. Oops.
Damn, there's no joke. That AI bot activated my auto scroller somehow. What was that?
Whoa, whoa, careful. That's not looking so good. Whoa, excuse me, pardon me. Like a little Super Mario World ghost ring action for you. Oh, okay, I see what's going on here. Oh, I cannot get to there. All right. Things went awry in the worst possible way. Oh, good. There's a checkpoint over here. Oh, I see. Whoa, excuse me, pardon me. Ouch, 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 ouch. Zzz. Excuse me. Oh. Guessing there's some significance to those little glowy butterflies. Actually, I should be using this.
A detour, Starbox style.
Ah, very prescient. Oh, interesting. Must have been the little thingy dings that I collected. Aw, that's cute.
Maybe I should stop talking for once.
Red and blue elephants, huh? Hmm. Ah, cute. Okay, it's gonna form a heart. Yeah, there we go. Huh. Okay. All right. Well, that's a mystery for another day or today. All right. That's cool. Aw, that's adorable. Eif. Oh, I see. I don't get it. What's it trying to spell? Interesting. Okay. Get the fuck out of there.
That was a beautiful place.
If a little bit confusing, but that's fine. Oh dear. Okay. The walls are that's fine. Oh shit. Ow. Whoa, okay. Alright, she's getting a little serious. It's fine. Whoa! Excuse me, pardon me. Kill. Whoa, whoa, okay, all right, it's fine. Up we go. Whoa. Whoa. Okay. All right. Let's just wait it out. It's fine. They are pretty generous with the checkpoints, aren't they? And this isn't even, like, super easy mode either. Like, I think there's an even easier mode I could set it to, but nah, fuck it. Hell yeah. Aww. Nah, alright. Now it's a standard side-scrolling shooter. That's actually pretty rad. Oh, nice. Good little Gradius send-off here. I like that. Got a weakness for the classics. Whoa. Whoa, getting a little dicey. That's fine. Whoa, that doesn't look good. Whoa! Jesus. I really wish I could aim my gun, though. That would be super helpful. But unlike Gradius, I bet I don't get hurt by going against the thing. Ah, nice, the good old Vic Viper there. That's good. Good artist copy, great artist steal. Yes, that's correct, Rough Shot. Nice. Good old Gradius callback, I love it. Whoa. Whoa, ouch. Oof. Man, the hits feel very visceral. Even though in reality they only do like 2 or 3 pegs of damage. Whoa! Kinda like that one. Ouch. Well, I guess that works. Gimme, gimme, gimme. Nice. A little Gradius side hopper there, or little bottom feeder, whatever. That guy needs to die, please. Whoa, whoa, no, excuse me, pardon me. Whoa. Oh, of course. Alright, this dude's starting to piss me off a little bit. You need to die, please. He didn't die. Shit. Whoa! Ow! What a fuck. Wow, that guy's trying really super hard, and I don't like it. Whoa. Oops. Aha! Thought you'd be clever, huh? That shit ain't gonna fly. Yeah. Ouch. Let's see. Excuse me. Whoa! Nice little traffic cones are flying up. That's awesome. Alright, can I destroy that thing? I sure as fuck can. Nice. Yeah, there we go.
You're here.
Damn it.
I'm here. Should I be happy? Should I do the fireworks thing?
Yes. Give yourself a pat on the back.
Okay.
Do it. Yeah, fireworks.
I'm so happy right now.
I like that. It's funny. Robo Butler clearly doesn't want me to scale. This is boring. Blah, 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 blah. Hijacked my plan to hijack a train. Nice. Good meta hijack there, bro. Move on down. Not as toy spider tank. I'll hack that train no matter what. Sounds like a plan. All right. How'd we do? Can we crack the 2 mil? Nah, not quite. Hey, number 3. Not bad. Yeah. Not too far off of number 2 either. I'm sure once I go back and actually get into it, be a lot better.
Where are we anyway?
This is the control center. This is my domain.
Well, I thought the entire ship was yours.
It is, but this is extra mine. It's where I make myself.
Oh, Jesus. Now there's 2 of you.
And there's plenty of me where I came from.
Great.
Each version being equally ugly.
Knock it off.
No, you're fun to destroy.
Great flux of units will be going after you. Infinitely limited money, exquisitely designed to blow your bits.
Okay, you can stop now.
Hey, your aim is off.
Is it? I think my aim's pretty good.
Don't try to escape again, because you can't. Now, go forward and entertain me, please. I don't like you at all.
There we go. That makes me happy. Alright, so what were we doing? We were hacking a train, right? Let's get on that. Loading, I hope? Loading. I had to fix this. Oh dear. I don't think my laptop's exploding, is it? No? No, it's all good. All right, well, I'll be right back. Okay. That was very strange. That was a pretty damn good hard block. Okay, let's try this again.
Where are we anyway?
I have to listen to this fuck again.
This is my domain.
The entire ship was yours.
It is, but this is extra mine. It's where I make my sales.
Oh well, I'll just jump around and shoot a bunch while this guy's yapping his shit.
And there's plenty of me where I came from.
Each version being equally ugly.
This is very inappropriate, mister. The point being, great flux of units will be going after you. Infinitely limited money, exquisitely designed to blow you to bits.
Okay, hey, Valiant Cheese, how you doing? Good to see ya. This robot's getting really chatty. I don't like it. All right, hopefully it doesn't hardlock this time. Guess we'll find out. Whee! Yeah, there we go. Perfect. We've been testing Linux builds. Cool! It'll be available day one tomorrow, right? Right? That'd be super cool. Fortunately,
let's
I was not.
Really get to that train station now.
Press build doesn't have a Linux build, unfortunately.
You're going there and get
a what's up with this chatty robot dude?
Yeah, we'll see about that.
Welcoming committee, then. And upload some new choreographies.
I'm looking forward to disrupting their shiny surfaces.
Their shiny surfaces.
Good luck with that, pilot.
Hey, I've got a name. It's Roughshot, I guess. Fucking robot.
Okay, that's better. Now I just need to find a train and get the hell out of here. What now?
Alright, we're gonna take that guy just in case. Alright, we're still alive somehow. Alright, everything's fine. Still alive. Let's get this one ready, I guess. Oh, that was not what I expected. Damn it. Alright, back to the miscles. Oh, good. Lasers. Oh, good. Lasers. Shit. Whoa. Excuse me. Pardon me. Ow. Ooh. All right. It's a little painful here. That's fine, though. We got it. It's no props. Ow. Shit. Some good hops. Whoa, alright. Oh, come on. They're shielded, fuckers. Come on. Let's be reasonable here. Whoa. Yeah, the hack opportunities have been a little bit light, I think. A couple health ones, couple turrets, but not much beyond that. Ah, well, that's fine. I prefer more of the shooty McShoot bangs anyways, none of this fucking support shit. Whoa, trying to be clever. Fuck you. Whoa. Oh, Jesus, what happened there? Ow! Whoa, ooh, Duh-oh. That's right. No props. Oh, Jesus. Oh, fuck, I'm dying. Whoa, snuck up on me. What a shit. That's right. Let's fire off a few missiles. Ow, son of a... What was for supper? Ouch, death apparently. Lasers. I had some chicken, I had some pasta with peppers, and I had a salad. It was really delicious. Love home-cooked meals. Home-cooked meals are the best. It's one of the things I missed when I was gone at PAX. It's only so much eating in restaurants I can take. Whoa! Oh, what a shit. Whoa! Venison enchiladas, that sounds delicious, actually. It sounds really good. Ah, damn it, they dropped it down there. Shit. Oh, that's probably a bad place to be. Oh, well. Oh, whoopsie. Damn it. Yeah, there we go. Now where to go? Well, we're not done yet. All right, that's fine. Ah, Squiddy McSquid face. Eat shit. Oh, oopsie. Oh, that was a bad choice. whoa, easy now. Ow, shit. Ah. Oh, dick. Well, be a little safer down here. I hope. Whoa! Okay. Ow! Jesus! Missiles just skim right along the bottom. What a shit. Okay, so there's the one. Yeah, eat it! Uh-oh. Things are getting a little tight in here.
How do I get up there?
That's a good question. Let's, oh dear. All right. Train's on time. I like that.
That helps. I got that side-scrolling game view installed. Makes killing enemies behind me super easy. How do the first-person guys even do it?
I don't know. Typically, we turn around. Turn around and shoot the fuckers that are behind us.
I thought there was a parked bullet train nearby.
Well, all right.
Did I just break something? Oh, wait. I'm about to break everything. Seriously. Where's that train?
Whoa! Well, okay. Whoops!
Seriously, where's that train? The glorious moment I've been waiting for. You gotta be kidding me. Okay, once more, with feeling.
Star Wars and Gremlins? You serious? That's awesome. That's awesome. Oh shit. Oh shit. Whoa, alright. I'll have to think about where I know that from then. Oh, whoa. No. Boom. Ow, shit.
Uh-oh.
Oh, fuck. Oh, you voiced the gremlins in general and Salacious Crumb. Shit, which one was that again? Oh, okay, yeah. Okay, yeah. Okay, I can kind of hear it, I guess. Whoa, Jesus. Oh, whoopsie. Damn it. All right, so stay on the forward part of the train. Oops. Whoa. Oh, ouch. Ow, damn. Oh, ow, damn. Oh, yeah, eat shit. Okay, there's that sequence. Ow, shit. Whoa, oh, oh, this guy looks a little mean. Eat some rockets, you shit. Yeah. Oh, ow. Oh, all right. Shit's getting a little nuts. I like this. I like it a lot. Whoa. 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 Careful. Whoa. Oh, getting a little dicey. Shit's getting a little nuts. Oh, ow. Oof. Oh. Oh, this is really bright. Oh, it's hurting my eyeballs. Oh, Jesus. Look out. Ow. Whoa. Okay. All right, we're out. Pew, 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 pew. Yeah. Celebrate. All right. All right, how we do? How we do? It's looking kind of shitty. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, number 7. Not bad. Not bad.
Seems oh. Like the explosion oh, jammed my gun, though.
Damn it. Oh, I was really starting anywhere. To like my gun. Oh, okay. Looks like they got pretty much all paths covered, huh? Fuck. Whoa! Let's not go into that. Excuse me, pardon me. Oh, you shit.
I'm pretty sure I don't care about any of that. Whoa!
I got a touch too close to that one.
Seems like the explosion jammed my gun, though.
My starship. Can I fly into this? I shouldn't fly into that. Oops.
Don't care about any of that.
Don't you see how pointless this is? Look at the perimeter.
I'm not about to grudgingly admit anything.
My senses tell me your machine gun is inactive, so I might as well turn off my shield.
Yeah, go ahead, do that.
I so want to shoot you.
Damn it, I don't know. My missiles aren't working either. Fuck.
So, what's the plan, cowboy?
I have to get back inside.
I rest my case.
Damn it. Smarmy robot, some bitch. Well.
So, yeah, let's get back to the warp room again.
Balls. It's like a less fun version of Asteroids. Whoa! whoa! Alright.
This sucker's in the way. And I still can't shoot.
How about missiles? Missiles are no good. Hacks are no good. Whoa!
Easy,
Jesus.
Dog.
Hark. Whoa! Alright, alright. Over. Ow! Okay, well. I didn't like that life anyways, that's fine.
So, yeah, let's get back to the warp room again. This sucker's in the way, and I still can't shoot.
Whoa, easy, Jesus, dog. Fuck. Whoa. Whoa, all right. Over here, shithead. Whoa, whoa. 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 There we go. Eat it. Excuse me, pardon me.
Help me out here, will you?
Whoa, Jesus. There. That'll work.
Plan if we can get that African balance testing now. Did you appreciate my latest designs, turquoise coating?
At the end, it kind of fell apart.
All right. Hopefully I get my real gun back soon.
Hey, that was my line.
Oh, dear. That didn't look fun.
What the hell was that?
An even better turquoise design.
It was blue. So you made a bigger version of that monster?
The creator's urge is irrepressible.
Smarmy bastard. Drop that shield. Drop that shield, you fuck.
See you in a bit.
Hmm.
Now
oh, ball sack.
What this room is for.
Ow. Okay. Excuse me, pardon me. Oh, Jesus. Oh, no. Oh, no. All right. It's fine. So, oh, whoa. Oh,
another crusher?
All right. Let's grab this part. Excuse me. Pardon me. Oh, jeez. Oh, oops. All right, right idea, bad execution.
Another crusher?
Come on. Thank you. Oh, nice. It's got the missiles too. All right. Whoa. Oh, that's not great. Of course I can't get through there. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Fuck. Ah, shit. Alright, that's fine. No probs.
Another crusher?
Alright, maybe I should leave a few bullets for later on. Whoa, whoa. I'll take that one, thank you. Oops, probably shouldn't have destroyed that one. Oh, excuse me, pardon me. Uh-oh. Don't. All right. Keep moving forward.
Another crusher?
Take that one, thank you. All right, no time to hang about. Flip, 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 flip. Excuse me, pardon me. Whoopsie. That's fine. There we go, no props.
Okay, now what? Right. I left the safety on. Silly me.
Oh, goody. Why would you ever put the safety on? That seems like a ridiculous thing to do. Alright, well, whatever. We got guns back, so that's something. Whoa, no, thank you. Ah, who wants to be safe? Not one in a fucking spider tank with a machine gun. As safe as I'm gonna get. Whoa. Whoa, okay. All right, excuse me, pardon me. Ow. Back this way we go. Oh, dear. All right. Oh, that guy. Oh, excuse me, pardon me. All right, thank you. Ooh. No chance. Ow. That doesn't sound good.
What a beautiful thing down there.
Whoa, excuse me. Ow! I hit myself with my own missiles? That's kind of garbage. Whoa! Alright. 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 Boom, eat shit. Okay, all right. Whoa! Excuse me, pardon me.
I guess I can't reach it yet. Let's move on.
Well, I'd love to move on, but this tube is blocked. Good, falling platforms. Exactly what I was looking for in my shmup. Oh dear, this seems highly dangerous. Ow, 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 ow. Oh, wait, 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 wait. Whoa, Jesus, fuck. Eat missiles. Right. Helps having two guns. Easy. Oh, jeez. Fuck. I can take myself with my own missiles. Good. All right. Good to know. Well, ouch, ow, excuse me, pardon me. This isn't looking good. I got him already. Oopsie. Ah, here we go.
I'm about to be blown away.
Blow me. Whoa, look out. Excuse me, pardon me. Woo! They blew up good. Oh dear.
It's coming.
That's what she said. Whoa, ouch. Ouch. Also ouch. Excuse me, pardon me. Yeesh.
It's coming.
Jesus, come on. Alright. Excuse me, pardon me. Whoa, hey, easy there.
Crap, I can't go through here. Must be so close to the warp room. I hate backtracking. What else can I do?
Well, all right, no probs. Excuse me, pardon me. Whoa, ow. Okay, that's fine. Not mad about that. Okay, no problem. Uh-oh, I hear boss music. Or it's just a bunch of little shits, that's fine too. Whoa, Jesus. That guy. Oh, Mega Smash Bot. All right, here we go. Oh, that was a bad time to scratch my nose. Ah, fuck. Whoop. Whoa. Oh, Jesus. Ow. Woo. All right, give me some like special weapons or something. Would be really. Whoa, fuck. Whoop. Oh. Fuck. All right, no probs. I don't know what's going on. Kaboom. Oh, that really didn't do as much as I had hoped. Whoa, Jesus, sorry. It's fine. Ow. Fuck. A little juggling. That's fine. Ow. Oof. Alright. It's fine. Okay. Give it another go. Whoa! Oh, my. You little shit. Ow! Damn it. Whoa! Nope. Oh, fuck. Whoa, okay. That's fine. That's fine. It's my own fault. Ow! Alright. Well. That was no good. Let's try again. Am I not fire? There we go. Okay. Ow, you shit. Whoa. Ow. Ooh, all right. Okay. It's fine. It's all good. Oh, I had another little weapon thing. That's fine. Whoa, excuse me, pardon me. Whoa! Look at that! Ouch! Oof. Ow, you little shit. Yeah, eat it. Whoa! Of course, now I don't have any missiles. Ah, there we go. Alright. Whoa, yeah, yeah, try it, you shit. Try that again. Whoa! Whoa, okay, I'm not sure what that was. It's fine. Whoa! Ow. Okay, everything's okay. It's all cool, it's all good. Whoa, ho, ho, ho. Ah! It's fine. Whoa, shit. Whoa, careful now. Alright, one more, you shit. Yeah, gotcha. Eat it. Yeah, look at all that sexy, sexy loot. I'll take all of it, thank you.
Let's see what this one is.
Yeah, unfortunately, Two Tribes is closing. This is their last game. Which is super unfortunate.
I'd love to have him on a leash.
But it seems like a really solid final game, so.
Sweet. I don't have any furniture anyway.
Alright. Whoa! Okay, alright. Come here, you. Now, how do I make you work? Oh, sorry about that. Sorry about that, Valiant Cheese. I'll fix that later. Well. Alright, so where are we headed? To the left. Whoa, whoa. Oh, okay, now I can destroy the shit. Good yeah, dog. Yeah, eat it. Oh, this could be very dangerous. Can you get in there and destroy some shit, please? 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 No, no, no. Yeah, okay. All right. All right. Okay. Oh, yeah, yeah. All right. Yeah, thank you. That's the shit I wanted you to destroy. Okay. All right. That works. Whoop, ow, ouch. Alright, could you, ow, son of a, can you get in here and help me, please? Thank you. All right, this time. Now, if you could take care of that fucker, thank you. And now these two, please. These two. Thank you.
We'll see you later, alligator.
Stupid fucking robot. Ah. Whoa, wait. Man, this guy's going crazy.
What idiot caused this leakage?
Whoa! Okay.
Yep, I'm in the warp room again.
Pew, pew, pew! Fireworks! Yay! Six on the flight pole. Back in the warp room, at least fighting some great harder than the works to build things. Da, 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 da. Ship can't be guarded everywhere, right? Yeah, well, even if it is, let's blow holes in it until it's not. Ooh, can we crack a mill? Yeah, we can crack a mill. Yeah, nice. 1.2. That's pretty good. Number two! Fuck! I'll take it. Oh, Sherlock Van Helsing. I'll take it. That's fine. It's fine.
If the water rises further, I won't be able to upgrade anymore.
Alright, let's see what we got. I don't really use the special attacks all that much, so let's get some more healthy health.
I feel stronger, more aggressive.
Did that actually beef up my health
bar?
I wasn't paying attention.
Metal smeltery.
Looks like it did. Just
there
a little
must
bit.
Be something like a steam vent there.
Yeah. Man, graphics on this are total pro. I love it. And it's even in shitty resolution right now. It's on my old ass laptop. It still looks beautiful.
Now what?
Well, all right. Whoa, okay, all right. Ah, nice. Even got a remix on the classic. I like it. Eat missiles, you son of a bitch. Da 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 da. Oh, ouch. Whoa. Shit, eat some missiles in your face. Ow. Alright, how about now? Nope. Okay. Ah, I see. Been a little higher. Ha! Ah, that's clever. I like that. What? Oh, nice. Okay. Can I, thank you? So if I hack more than one, what happens? Does that guy just go back to, yeah, okay. Goes back to being a shit. That's super dangerous. Whoa, ouch. Ooh, ouch, 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 ouch. Oh, wow, that hurts. Oh, nice. Now they got the C-type music in there. That's awesome. I like it. Ow. Whoa. Whoa. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Why can't I move? Da-da-da-da. Resync the controller. Thank you. Da-da-da-da. Ow. Whoa. Do-do-do-do-do. Shit's getting little nuts. Da-da-da-da-da-da. Ow. Oops. Whoops, that'll end that real quick. All right, where did it checkpoint me here? Oh, that's not bad. Ow, Jesus. Wow. Thank you. Whoa, ho, 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 da, do, 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 do. Oh yes, probably could have hacked one of those. Oh Jesus. Oh, that's not gonna do it. That would actually be super helpful here, I think. Yeah, get him, you shit. Ow. Thank you. Awesome. Yes, it is. It is the Tetris song. Because there's a remix of it going on right now in the game, which is totally awesome. I can dig that. I can dig that. Oh, wow. What was that? Wow. Ooh. Whoa. All right. They're getting a little clever here. I don't like it. Whoa. Excuse me. Pardon me. Tetris song. Ow. Oh, jeez. All right. Oh, this guy's getting serious. All right, fuck him. Oh, no! Get out of there! Oh! They left a gap. Boom!
fish.
They left a little hole there. Somebody's not getting their Tetris. Damn fucking controller. Can't wait till I get my new one. Ow.
Good. Back in the metal smeltery. If I travel east, I may be able to find a steam vent.
East, you say? Well, how about we head west first, then? There is nothing to the west. Okay, to the east we go. I just screwed myself. Oh, fuck.
Good. Back in the metal smeltery. If I travel east, I may be able to find a steam vent.
Whoa, okay, all right, let's hang out here for a second. I miss ye olde Tetris music. Oh dear. Oh, this isn't looking friendly. Oh, nice! Fucking pro reflect game right there. Good work, bro. Good fucking work. Alright, let's, Okay, I gotta jump between them. That's fine. That is fine. Whoop. Oh, Jesus. Alright. Okay. Alright. They're trying to be super clever, and I don't like it. Whoa, easy now. Alright, just fucking drop your shield. Eat it! Yeah, that's pretty good. Ouch. Alright, he's almost done. There we go. Trying to be clever. Can I hack those things? I cannot. Can't hack the little squiddy squid either. Oh, jeez. Alright. Oh, man. Okay, they're starting to get a little... We're getting a little serious. Getting a little serious here. Ow. Whoa! No. Ow. Jesus. Alright, eat it. Do I have missiles back yet? I do not. Fuck. You know what? That's fine. Guns it is. Did he die? I think he died. Whoa! Careful. Ow! Acid Tetris. That name sounds familiar, but I don't think I ever played it. Whoa, careful. Alright, let's jump around, that's fine. No problems. Whoa! Whoa! Alright, well then.
How much more?
You're gonna buy it tomorrow, hey? Yeah, good on ya. Good on ya. Comes out tomorrow. It's also in the indie box this month, which is super pro. Whoa. Do I have missiles? I don't have missiles. Fuck. Now I've got missiles. Alright, you shit. Wow, they both ate that like a champ. There's one. Drop that shield. Eat it! Yeah! Whoopsie! Well, that was my fault. Oof. Alright, that's fine. That's fine. Getting a little better.
Whoa.
jeez. All right. It's good pincer, guys. Good pincer. Oh. Whoa. Okay. All right. Ow. Oh, oh, fuck. Oh, Jesus. What am I drinking tonight? Just water tonight. I am a little bit under the weather, but I couldn't not stream tonight. So, you know, figured I'd push through it, get some cough drops, get some water, and everything's fine. Oh, look out. All right, it's fine. It's all good. Open up. Oh, I thought I had the missiles. Did not have the missiles. Still don't have the missiles. Oh, jeez. Look at that. Alright, for serious this time. No more dicking around. Alright, give me. Oh, Jesus. No. That's alright. That's alright. Just need a little magic throat lozenge here and we'll be good to go. Actually, the fax pack isn't too bad. I think I got a really super low grade version of it. So I'm okay with just a little sore throat and a little cough. That's fine.
How much more of this do I have to resist?
All right, no props. Oh, wow, come on. All right, that's fine. I like a challenge. I like a challenge. Oh, missiles. Holy shit, yeah! Going out on my own terms. All right, no more dicking around. Let's do this. Ooh, I'll take that, thank you. Alright, that's what I'm talking about. Alright. Alright, that was good. Yeah, all right, you want some missiles? Oh, those was bad, this was bad timing. But it worked, whatever, take it. Ow. It's fine. Did I get one of them? I think I got one of them. Nope. Ow. Okay. Alright. I'm gonna give her that bullshit. That's fine. That's fine. No props. It's alright. I ain't even mad. Oh, it's getting kind of late too. I think after this level we'll call it a night. Oh, good. All right, extra health. That'll help. Ow! Shit. All right, good, good, good. Good moves. Yeah. Missiles. All right. Actually, let's do this instead. Yeah. All right. Okay. That's a little better. Ow. Not sure that didn't do what I wanted. Oh, health. All right. Thank you. You're hoping I didn't check the time. Hey, you know, that's fine. Go a little bit later tonight. That's okay. I'm really interested in seeing what the final build is, though, so let's see. We will see. Oh, dear. Do I have missiles? Do I have my missiles? Somebody is calling me at 9:15 at night. Whoever that is can fuck off for now. Actually, I should check which number that is. Do not recognize that number. Sorry. I'm playing a game. Fuck off.
Must say, I like the whale spawning whales.
All right.
Still, was placed up.
Oh, whoopsie. Ah, damn it, I lost that other one. Did I? Yeah, fuck. Alright, well, no props.
Is this the way out? My toothbrush is ready.
Whoa, whoa, okay. Don't jump before platform. Oh, goody. My favorite. Oh, jeez. Okay. All right. Oh, oh dear. Ah! Fuck. All right. That's all right. It's fine. Goo goo. Oh. All right. Till the next little fireworks celebration. That's where we're going.
Cool.
Then we'll wrap it. Then we'll wrap it for tonight. We'll leave it for next time. Oh, excuse me, pardon me. PAX booth babes. They didn't have any booth babes. They have policies against that, which is actually kind of nice. It's about the games, not the chicks, for once. You know. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Fuck.
All right.
No time for dicking around this time. Excuse me, pardon me. Oh. Fuck.
Cool. A rising lava level.
Oh, jump, 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 jump. Oh. Whoa! Fuck off with that garbage, please. Uh-oh. Jump! Okay, alright. This is platforms. Come on. Okay, alright. We're safe! Get up there! Get in there, you shit! Ah. Alright, it's fine. Okay, good. Gave me a nice checkpoint there. That's fine. All right, there you go. Get up there. Shit. Go. Do I have missiles? I don't have missiles. Fuck. All right, jumpy, jump, jump, jumpy, jump, jumpy, jump, jump, jumpy, jump. Okay. Kaboom. Pew 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 pew.
Hell yeah. Rush,
ah, fuck.
These defense perimeters are literally everywhere.
Where's my little... Where's my little smashy smash dog friend that can take care of these things for me?
Awful games. Without a microtransaction to buy my way out.
Even if there was a microtransaction to buy my way out, I wouldn't do it. That's garbage. Boom. Eat shit.
Move, baby.
Okay, let's not do the thing where I show up and you shoot me, and I show up again, and the whole thing repeats.
I promise I won't shoot you anymore. Now, how about you drop that shield?
That I told you this would happen.
I'm here to blow stuff up, not listen to you.
What a shit. What a cowardly shit. Whoa, whoa, okay. Thank you. Prayers answered.
Doggies.
Yeah. If you could come over here and, just do a little thing. Thank you. Well, a couple more. Thank you.
I can't believe it.
Let's get the fuck out of here.
The smell of freedom.
Do 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 good to do.
No.
Fuck, I forgot to turn off the tractor beam. Well,
just when I thought I was out. They pull me back in.
Oh, and that warp thing looks like it's seen better days. Yeah, there's the fireworks. Aw, just a little one-shot, huh? Oops. Vision mailed! Ah, crap. Alright, how'd we do? Probably pretty shitty. That was not a good run. I 46, number 7.
Yeah.
Oh, hey, yeah.
Why'd you even build that perimeter if you could just warp me back?
Ah, no more upgrades, eh? Yeah, I'm sure you didn't.
What a shit.
That's such an anticlimax.
The worst kind of climax. Okay, one more level. Then we'll call it. Doesn't seem to be a good idea to power that thing up when it's submerged in water.
Came back on, it won't hold much longer.
So what now?
We have to get the water out.
Well, that makes sense. Isn't there a drainage system?
I'm guessing there could be.
You're guessing?
Wow, this robot dude is a total shit.
I was always more interested in unit design.
I can't take this anymore. I'll go to the waterworks.
Alright, one more level. One more level, then we'll call it. I swear. 100% serious.
I have to find a way to unplug the bathtub, so to speak.
Okay. So not that way. How about not that way? Okay, how about down here?
I remember opening these gates.
Oh goody, a water level where I can't shoot. Ow. It's like Battletoads all over again.
This place gives me the chills.
Oh dear. Not where I want to be. Okay.
I ended up in a waste grinder.
Blip, 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 blip.
I'd be surprised. Ow. On the drainage system here.
Whoa, jeez. All right. Whoa. Ah, fuck. Whoa, that was a bad choice. Ugh. Ow, fuck. Yeah, I wish it wasn't a pacifist run. I'd really like my gun back. Hey, there we go. That's better.
Bye-bye,
eat shit. What a dick. Whoa! Oh, that's disappointing. And kind of deserving, I guess. Whoa, alright, that's fine. Whoa, hey, I'll take it. Oh, Jesus. Whoa, okay, alright, it's fine. Whoa. Ah! Whoa, alright, it's there, see, there we go. We got it under control, it's no props. Oh dear. Back. Okay, can't swim up waterfalls, it's fine. No probs. Can't quite get that high. Ugh. Alright. What are we doing here? Oh, fuck. Please. Is it? Ow. Alright. Two's a charm. That's good. Aha. I am less smart. Whoop. Aha. No, jump, you shit! Oh dear! Woo. Ah! Alright, It's all right. I know what to do now. Whoa, all right. Whoa, okay, that's not exactly what I wanted. Eat shit, please. Whoop. Okay, there we go. Excuse me, pardon me. Whoa, careful. Ow. Oh, and I fired all the missiles when I was underwater. Boo. Okay, that works. Don't forget I can hack the big guys. Oops, I exactly forgot that. Oopsie whoops. Oh, good. Retracting platforms, my favorite. Oh, shit. Okay. I retreated. Yeah, black lung is a good word for it.
I almost feel pity for those laser turrets.
Good old Pax Box. Ow. Oh, shit. Look out. Ah, oh, fuck. Come on. Up there. Oh, wait. I want that guy. Whoop. Triple kill. Whoop. Oh dear. Oh, this is a bad place to be. Ugh, gosh dang. It's getting worse. That's no good. Whoa, ouch.
A rectangular gravity bubble.
Ah, fuck. Whoa. Ow. Oh, no. Oh, I wanted that. Son of a bitch. Oh. Boop. Oh, this is clever. As opposed to the normal elevator scene. Or elevator little battle, whatever. Oh, crap. All right, okay. Give me a second here. Ugh, goodness me. Okay, well, at least it popped my checkpoint here. All right, we're just gonna go whoop, blip, and jump back. There we go, that's the way to do it. Oh, you shit, come back here. There we go. Oh, no, come back. Oh, God. Ow. Wow, they are hitting me pretty good here. All right, I'll take a look at those results in a second. Hold on. Whoa, hey, all right. Did that drain the thing?
Nice. Now I can swim upstream.
I can. Oh, there. I can. Whoop.
These floaters? I've seen those before.
Whoopsie. Whoop. Nope. Excuse me, pardon me. I want one of those, please. Blip. Oh, balls. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, I don't have missiles. All right, fuck off. Okay. know. I have a little secret. Oh shit. Oh, that's not good. Oh goodness. All right. Down we go. Oh no. Ah! Okay. That's fine. That's fine. We're okay. Ah, oh, fuck. Wish those missiles too. Okay, how's about I get the fuck out, please? Ah, garbage. Oh, controller, please! No! Don't do this to me right now! Okay. Now can I get the fuck out, please? Come on, damn it. Ow! Oh, geez. Okay, it's fine. Fine. Yeah, there we go. Oh, shit! Oh! Alright. I am dying here. Alright, just give me a quick sec. Let's see, what should I do? One more time, one more time, one more time. I don't know, man. I feel like one more time really should have gotten more votes. Really should have. Really should have. Oops, oh fuck. Pause quick sec. Alright. Oh fuck. Oh no! Okay, alright, it's fine. Okay, good, they checkpointed me right here. Whoa, fuck. Ow, damn it. Don't kill, ow. Wow, that is very painful. Oh, are you fucking me right now? Oh, there we go. Okay. Ow. Oh, all right. Now they're comboing everything. That's pretty typical, actually. Those missiles. Well, that's the wrong thing to be firing. That's fine, though. Whoop! Hey, my controller would be fully functioning come tomorrow since I'll get the new one. Well, given that this is the press build, there was only one difficulty. Well, actually, that's not true. There was an easy mode, but I'm like, nah, fuck that. No fucking easy mode for scrubs. Garbage. Oh, careful. Man, this is it's a lot to pay attention to, more than a normal shmup. Ow. Whoop! Whoa, get through there! Whoa. Little nuts, little nuts! Whoop! Oh no, stream shouldn't be dead, it's still going! Oh, fuck! Whew! Is this seriously down? All right, hold on a second. Oh, fuck. All right, let's give this a... give it a good old kick in the pants here. All right. It says it's going. Oh, goodness. All right, let's get back to it. All right. Well, that was odd. Ow. Whoa, look out. Whoa. Okay. Okay. Whoa, Jesus. As I get sicker, so does my stream. Sick stream, bro. Oh, goodness. I can't even make a joke about it. Oh, what's that douchebag just doing down there? What a shit. What a shit. Oh, come here, you. Oh, that's not gonna end well. Fuck. All right, let's give it another go. Whoa, look out. All right, where's that little shithead? There he is. Oh, wow, good show. All right, let's try that again. Whoa, pardon me. Oh man, now they're even giving me like pity health right at the beginning. That's garbage. Ow! I kind of needed it, it seems. Whoa! Alright, never mind. Whoa! Excuse me, pardon me. God, give me some fucking missiles, please. Even regular ones would be okay. Ow! Okay. Ow! Alright, there's one. No props. Oh, there's some missiles. All right, well, that's something. Ow, ow, ow. Oh, ow. Oh, fuck. Surface for air, and there's a fucking missile just waiting to go up my butthole. I think we got it. Whew. Wow. That was a little garbage.
I'm right back where I was earlier. That's ridiculous, too.
Okay.
Shooting stuff and traversing platforms for nothing. Things only got worse here.
Whoa, careful now.
At least I can reach that pipe now.
Well, fuck.
I'm so sorry. I just wanted to have a jolly good time.
Yeah, it doesn't matter. Eat shit. Okay.
Totally looking forward to diving into this black pool. Ugh, it's even muckier than I thought.
Okay. Nothing up there, it seems. Oof. All right.
Can't see a damn thing. Seems like I found what I was looking for.
Boom! Eat shit.
Nice. I haven't showered in ages.
Hey, there we go. Okay, I think we're done for serious for tonight. I am actually dying. Alright, so super cool. This is a super cool game. Thanks to the Two Tribes folks for sending me a press code so I could play it a day early and share it with y'all. We'll be coming back to this Wednesday night with the full version, actually. So, that's gonna be cool. Check my awful performance here. 5 out of that garbage? Wow, that's pretty fucking ridiculous. Pretty ridiculous. Okay. Alright, fuck that robot dude, let's get the fuck out of here. Alright, so RIVE comes out tomorrow. Next stream will be Wednesday night, 7 p.m. CDT. Hopefully I'll be feeling at least not worse. Oh, goodness me. Alright. Thanks for watching, everybody. I'll see you on Wednesday. Bye-bye.